Hello everyone, MessyPlays here. I'm back at it again. How are you doing today? I am playing Horizon Zero Dawn. We're in the fourth cauldron. I think it's the final one, but it's at cauldron 11. So I don't know how many there is. There's not like 11 of them, is there? I said that was medicinal. Yeah, fuck it. What I could do is some more wire. Okay, there's a dude. I wish you could do stealth kills with your override the core. It's exposed, so they're taking it easy on me. If I was fighting a dinosaur or something, I probably wouldn't be any good without my arrows. Where is that shot thing? Both meant to explode. Jesus. There you go, there's the explosion. Look at them just stand around. If I could get his machine gun, this may go a lot quicker. Shadow! Pick it up. Pick it up! Come on. Really? That was it for this place? Well, I'm not complaining.
Let's see what they're so afraid of. That's it. More machines I can override.
What have you done?
What's going on? Where's that gun I had? Where's it in 1:40? God damn it, man, come on! Be better. Where am I? Have they left that gun on the map or not? I didn't think so. Go and jump down there.
Apostate.
don't know what the fuck happened there, but the gun just disappeared. Let them fight each other. What's this?
They're scanning for me.
Finally got some wire.
Should have brought a cart.
So what am I supposed to do now? They're not gonna take me out of the level. Is that it? Do I just walk out the way I came in? God damn. I could have made this easier. I need to sell some twigs, man. Thousand pieces of wood. I don't think she could carry that. I don't think she's a, you know, forest. Why is there not a quick way out of here? Could have just run out when shit started going down, couldn't I? Climb the pillar to escape.
What is that?
More dudes, come on. Had the light killed them? So I'm not done yet. God damn it.
It's over. Fight's on.
Where is it?
Oh,
damn it, come on. Why another fight after a big fight? Like, they couldn't take it easy on. I mean, they never... In that fight beforehand, they didn't give me any health packs. They knew I must have been hurting because it was a major battle. Now with these fucking invisible dogs.
What is that? Stalkers.
Hit me through the fucking pole! Die. Was that? Was it two? Looked like there was two before. Definitely think there's two. One's invisible. Right, I'm picking up like 991. That's saying I picked up 991, but I do not have 991. Do I need a shard? I don't need to modify my shard capacity. I think they're just thinking, fuck you. Why does it tell me how many shards I've got? 991. I'm pretty sure I just picked up more than that. Better not be any more enemies. Just let me out of here. Is this the door? Not giving me any potions, you'll notice. Well, now what? Let me out of here. I wonder if you could just sneak to the door and get out. Is there a quick way out of here, by any chance? That thing means there's one in here, doesn't it? I may as well just use the fucking potion at this point. I've got a feeling they've put some in here as well. Or it will kill us all. I knew it, man. I've already overrided the fucking thing. What the hell? Thank you. You don't have a fucking chance. Why aren't they giving me fucking potions? Like, for fuck's sake, how much do you want to drag this out? We've already overrided the cauldron. Fucking hell. Got no wires left. Makes this supremely difficult. Cunty developers. So there's a dude over there.
Please, don't let it see me.
Where is it? How do I get out? Let's just run. There's an actual way out of here. Just meant to get out. Shooting at what? What's low on health? Why would the focus on me? Oh, fucking hell! So he has a perfect shot and I can't hit him once. Game's stressful at times, man. Seriously. Overabundance of fucking annoyances. I want to kind of capitalize on them fighting each other. of goodies. That thing's almost dead. Come in the water. Get on that rock. Did it go underground? I notice how quick it runs to you as soon as you get out the water. Cunty trick. Tied in to draw me out again. I mean, I'm not oblivious to it.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. I'm not sure what would have been.
Where's this thing from? I just gotta get out of here. It's doing my head in now. We just fast travel to somewhere.
Why did this have to happen?
Can we sell some of these bloody sticks? Okay, who buys these sticks?
Goods for a fair price.
Nora, please, I need
to... I can't believe this happened here.
No, he doesn't want sticks.
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no? An adventurer. I used to be one myself. I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of flower. It's made of metal, like a machine.
Yes.
Other blossoms grow around them in amazing patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some, I have valuables to trade for them.
Okay.
Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty.
This beautiful booty. Pretty sure I've got some metal flowers. I picked up a ton of them. So where are they? I've picked up loads of metal flowers. I don't think I've ever sold them. He doesn't want the sticks.
Till we meet again.
Well, guys, I'm probably going to run out of time, so I just want to say, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you next time for some more Messy Plays.
Goods for a fair price.